The meeting was a very positive meeting. There were extremely positive messages from delegates. For example, many of the delegation insist that this is the only multilateral forum where substantive patent law issues can be discussed. And as a matter of fact, the ACP offers an exceptional and unique multilateral forum where key stakeholders can contribute to shaping possible solutions to improve the international patent system, but particularly to do that, taking into account the particular needs and interests of different countries involved in those discussions. The agenda of the ACP was a very interesting one. We keep on the discussions on the different five agenda items of the committee, but we have the chance to move in deeper discussion on two particular issues. The first one, on the issue of quality, we discussed a summary that was prepared by the secretariat based on a questionnaire that was collected on different quality-related issues and on the cooperation among patent offices in search and examination. We move on the discussion on issues related to patents and health, and in particular, a study that was prepared by the secretariat on constraints faced by developing countries on the issue of access to medicine, and particularly essential medicines. So the agenda of the meeting was a very interesting one, and delegates, particularly delegates coming from capital, it means patent experts, were very glad on learning the different developments taking place at the international level on substantive patent law issues and the possibility of bringing back to their own capital the level of knowledge they learned from the meeting and bringing back to capital the very positive spirit of this meeting. On the concrete issue of future work, the outcome of the meeting was very positive. A long list of activities ranging from different studies, like for example, a draft reference document on exceptional limitation that will be prepared by the secretariat and submitted to the next session, an update of the summary that was prepared on the specific issue of quality, and different sharing sessions in very diverse issues, as for example, the assessment on inventive step, the issue of access to medicine, a sharing session on the implementation of the client attorney privilege in different jurisdictions, and on a sharing session on different patent law provision and how those provisions can contribute to the transfer of technology, used to name few of those sharing sessions. And another very positive outcome of the meeting was that a long-standing proposal from a group of countries on a very specific issue related to legislative assistance was subject of agreement, and an informative session was agreed in order to take place in the next ACP in order to discuss the content and the way that technical assistance, and particularly the legislative advice in the field of patents, is provided by the secretary. I would like just to highlight something that in my view is extremely important, and is the very positive role of regional coordinators and delegates in getting this very positive outcome. It was an spirit of compromise since the first day of the meeting that certainly contribute in a very important manner in the very positive results we achieved in this session of the committee.